Christmas in an Austrian household, same as an English household?
It's a bit different because we celebrate Christmas Eve on the 24th. This is the main party, actually. We sit at home together with the whole family, have a good meal, and have big presents, actually.
Just like you've been giving out to the children today.
Yes, I think it's absolutely important to get in touch with children like that and to give them something. And I think it's a good thing.
It happens every Christmas, whether it's a school or the hospital, but as you say, so vitally important.
Yes, absolutely. I think as a professional footballer, you have to do these things as well, because it's very, very important for the children to get something from footballers. And I think they will enjoy, and they're enjoying to get some presents for Christmas, and I like it.
Yes, obviously, it comes over that you enjoy doing this kind of work.
Yes, of course. Actually, we not just perform on the pitch. I think we have a bit more jobs to do than just play football on the pitch. I think we are persons. They are stay in the press and in the medias, and also they have a vital role. To get like children like this going forward.
Last time we spoke a couple of days ago, you were a very angry young man. You don't seem so angry anymore.
Nah, it was quite okay. I wasn't. Maybe I looked like very angry, but I wasn't that angry. What do you think?
Well, you had a penalty disallowed when you should have had it. You should have had a penalty, and of course, we missed a penalty later on.
Absolutely. I think it's a bit disappointing that we didn't travel home with the 3 points in the pocket, because we had enough chances to get the 3 points, and some maybe wrong decisions during the game from the referee. But that's football, and we have another vital and big game on Wednesday, and we have to look forward, not back.
I was watching the training this morning. Everybody's trying to score a goal from their own half this morning in training.
Yes, of course. This is now, everybody's trying now to score from their own half.
It was wonder goal, wasn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. I have to say it's a brilliant goal, and congratulations to Maino. I think he deserved it.
You mentioned Wednesday's game. How will they react? Will there be a backlash after their loss at home to Arsenal yesterday, or is it a good time for us to be going there?
What I said on Saturday, it's always difficult to say what is the best time to go to Liverpool, because I think they are still a strong team. They are a bit in a mood at the moment, and they try really hard to get out of that. And it could be very tough on Wednesday. But overall, we have to focus on our performance to do well and keep on going and continue where we stopped against Stoke. And then it could be a very interesting game.
I suppose the plan, Paul, will be to keep them quiet, keep the crowd quiet for as long as possible.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the only way you can do that against Liverpool is keep possession. And that was a good thing in the first half against Stoke City. We kept them quiet because we kept the ball in our team, and they couldn't react on that. And I think if we get it done for the whole 90 minutes, then it's very difficult for the opponents to get anything out of the game.
I suppose on a personal level, you'll not know yet whether you're coming up against Torres or you're getting further forward in midfield.
That's a good question. you have to ask the gaffer, actually.
Well, it's looking forward to the game.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Christmas time, busy period, couple of home games, Bolton and Blackburn coming up as well.
Yeah, of course. I think Christmas is always an important time, because you have some vital games, and you can get the right focus for the rest of the season. And if you get enough points over the Christmas period, then you are strong in the table, and you can look forward.